tail, and we're gonna pop that little feet off. One, and we're just gonna remove it. All right. My dad always taught the shirt and pants method. So basically what we're gonna do, we're gonna make a cut right here. We're just gonna pull them apart. There we go. Now we got something. So, we're gonna have shot all over the place. Well, what I want you to know, cut here. And this is kind of how you do it on deer too. You don't really want to bust the gut. Pull it all out. And look at that. That's about as clean as she gets right there, guys.